Hi, Jason here from TGN again. Alright, so as usual, we are covering the MikroTik unboxing today. Okay, so today I have a very, very special unit from MikroTik. Okay, it's in line with all the new 4G advances that we have, and I'm not talking about a normal or simple 4G modem router. Okay, I'm covering the Chateau series. Okay, so you can see here, this is the box itself. Okay, I'm going to show you the model number. Alright, so this is the Chateau LTE12. Okay, so this is the LTE12. Okay, so this is the TGNTech model. Okay, it's extremely high end. I'm going to go through some of the functions and features more in depth in this video for today. Okay, so before we go into that, let me open up the unit itself. Okay, so on the unit itself, as usual, you have your quick user guide. Okay, and as we open up, okay, we're going to see the power adapter. Okay, and in this time around, they actually offered LAN cables provided. Let me close this off. All right, let me put this aside and remove the unit itself. Okay, so let's take a look at the actual unit. Okay, so this is the front of the unit. Okay, you can see all the LED lights that are provided. Okay, it has AP, access point wireless mode is built in. Okay, and where you will put in the SIM card is over here. So this is where you put in a micro SIM. Okay, it's not a full size SIM, it's a micro SIM, it's not a nano SIM. Okay, so it's a micro SIM. Alright, as I flip it around, you see over here you have the reset button, okay, the DC jack in, okay, 5 ports of RJ45 gigabit, okay, a USB port, and then of course there's a button for to change the modes. Okay, now on top of here you have a small flap. Okay, so as I remove the flap, you'll see that you can put it on, you can add on external LTE antennas. Okay, so you can add on external LTE antennas and it's on SMA. Okay, it's using SMA connectors. If you need pigtails or LTE antennas, do let us know. We do have stocks for them, not an issue. Okay, so by having all this functionality within the same box, okay, within the same unit itself, what's going to happen is, if you have a situation where you need to have high-speed internet access, which is you can use the LTE12, which is a CAT12, where you can get 600 megabits of download, 150 megabits of upload speed, and on top of that, if your site you have additional cable or fiber connectivity, you can also add on as part of your WAN. Okay. And not only that, you have your, as usual, the wireless AP portion where you can be your wireless access point bridge. Okay, so you can have up to 3 WAN functionality on this particular unit. Alright, what are the 3? You can have your LTE, you can have your standard DSL, fiber, or ADSL, okay, and your AP. Okay, so you can have 3 different WANs to work on, to be it on bonding or queues or on failovers. Okay, so these are the additional add-on speciality for this particular model. Okay, so let me put it up here for you. Okay, so do consider this unit if you need additional WAN facilities, WAN, okay, wide area network, to have connectivity. All right, thank you very much.